Dive a wall, and you'll know anything can happen. In fact, the deeper the wall plunges, the greater the odds of swimming with the unexpected, from sharks to any number of pelagics. In the Bahamas, everything is bigger, including the drama of the drop-offs. These islands boast some of the world's sheerest walls. Some, like the walls off San Salvador Island, start in a mere 30 feet or less, while others plummet nearly 7,000 feet. On New Providence, shark feeds occur just at the wall's edge. You'll encounter Caribbean reef sharks as you descend, during the dive, and while you complete safety stops. The walls off Bimini start at around 80 feet and plunge about 1,300 feet deep. These areas often encounter a slight current, so dive operators offer the experience as a drift, allowing you to cover more ground and encounter much more wildlife, from rays to schools of grouper. Another rush lies in shooting through fan-encrusted tunnels that spit you out to the wall's edge. In the Bahamas, the topography is incredibly varied and infinitely interesting. You'll find pinnacles jutting just beyond the wall, and tunnels and caverns, creating warrens of swim-throughs. Many of these deeper sites are rarely visited, offering amazingly pristine coral beds and more curious fish.